Lessons, Fascination, Organ Improvisation. My name is Franz Josef Stoiber. In this video, we are going to make a trip into the world of the modes, the wonderful world of the modes. And especially in this video, in the world of the Jungian mode. We'll develop and prepare improvisation for a Jungian prelude. So we have to think about different things, the chords and scales, special hand grips, harmonic paths, and episodes in where we develop the harmonic path, and so on. A very thrilling theme for an improviser. Let's start. Here we have our pentatonic hand grip. And we have different chords inside. Here we have the seventh chord hand grip. And important is to play with the seventh chord hand grip with the fourth finger, with the ring finger. So that we have our middle finger free for the middle tone of the chord. Or we have also a chord with fourths. We have a minor triad and a major triad inside. So we have a perfect symmetry in this chord. The middle tone, then we have a whole tone upwards and a whole tone downwards, and a minor third upwards and a minor third downwards. A wonderful chord, a wonderful hand grip. And of course we can play the hand grip with the left hand. And we can play other position. You know of this from a former video. And we can transpose our hand grip a fifth upwards, and another fifth. Here we have a pentatonic tonality. Here we have the Jungian mode with a major 7, B natural. And here we have a Lydian mode with a sharp 11. F major, F pentatonic is another bass, and we can connect these different hand grips. Of course, we can play the seventh chord hand grip with the left hand over every degree, first degree, and we can play like this. So we have a seventh, but we can start with a third, and we get a seventh and a ninth. We can do the same of the second degree, D, D, seven, nine. dominant seventh chord, in this case, sounds a little penetrant. So we rise the seventh, or we lower the third. Seventh, half diminished, in this case we can rise the fifth to F sharp, or lower the keynote, B flat. And it's interesting to make combinations of the seventh chord hand grips. So look, we play F seventh chord and we combine. And we can play also our pentatonic hand grip, all notes. That's very interesting for an improviser to make experimentations with combinations of the seventh chord hand grips. Now we have to think about the opening part of our prelude, and here we can use the fifth pendulum 1-4-1. First degree, fourth degree, F pentatonic. And we can use our hand grip with the right hand. We can use the same hand grip over F. Here we have pentatonic over F. We have a Ionian progression, a Ionian color. Major 7. We transpose and we can keep the chord also over F. And we have a Lydian impression of the here, the triton. It is possible to play 7th chord with the right hand, like this, in this position, only with 7, or here with a 7-9. F, and play with the 7th chord hand grip with a ring finger. So this finger is free. Make experimentations to find motifs, themes. Of course, we can make some movements with the left hand like this. Broken chords, and so on. Now it is time to look for a theme, for a motif, for a prelude. Oh, I propose to use broken chords. We make figuration with our pentatonic hand grip. It could sound like this. episodes, we can use more scales, figurations, scale figurations like this. So, in the first episode, we use parallel seventh chords like this. E, seven, D, E, F, a four bar phrase, and we can make figurations. Now, a short pedal point over the fifth degree using the fourth or second degree over the fifth degree, like this. So we get a sus4, a suspension 4, 3, 4. And we can resolve the fourth to the third. Here we get a wonderful 7, 9, 13 chord. The bass is a dominant 7th chord, the 9th and the 13th. And of course we have to transpose our theme perhaps to A, and here with our pentatonic hand grip, the index finger over A, and now the fourth degree in A is D, but now we don't play the major 7th chord, but we play a dominant 7th chord. Only three voices, root, 3rd and 7th, and here our hand grip. And here, and look, we again get our wonderful 7, 9, 13 chord. Chord 7, 9, 13, we make a second episode and we move this chord in a distance harmony of a minor third upwards from D to B, then A flat, F, jump octave here, it sounds better, F, and we arrive again over D, and first practice only this dominant 7th chord with three notes, the root, 3rd and 7, D, B, A flat, F. Again, a four bar phrase, and ending at repeating our short pedal point over the fifth. Now we have to transpose our pentatonic hand grip, starting with D, the index finger shows our keynote, and minor third downwards, D, B, A flat, F, and D, and then and we play together, starting with D. Configurations. We can summarize. First we have to practice our hand grips, especially the pentatonic hand grip with the right hand, and the seventh chord hand grip with the left hand. We make some experimentations combining the seventh chord hand grips. Then we develop a bass for a theme, an opening pendulum 1-4-1. That's the base of our theme. Then we have two episodes. The first episode with parallel seventh chords, especially the third, the second degree, the fourth degree, ending at a short parallel point over the fifth, with a sus. Suspension 4 by playing the fourth or second degree over the fifth, and we resolve the fourth to the third, and we receive this wonderful 7-9-13 chord. We have to transpose our theme. In this case, we transpose to A. Pendulum chord, dominant seventh chord, D. And we use now this type of chord for a second episode in a distance harmony of a third. Ending again on a pedal point over the fifth, and of course we have to repeat our theme, our main motif. So at the end of the video, I will improvise Ionian prelude using exactly these components. For an improviser, this world of the modes is very thrilling and very inspiring. So I recommend you, please make exercises with the combination of chords, with the combination of hand grips, and here to your results, and you will see that you will make a lot of progress, and you will be happy when you see your progress. So I wish all the best for you, a lot of success with your improvisations. At the end now, I'm going to improvise a Ionian prelude using exactly the elements, the components we have studied before. All the best for you, until my next video.